Bonjour!
Bonjour!
No.
Time for bladder check.
Check.
So, it's a show?
It's a lifestyle. It's a religion.
My emotions! My emotions!
I'm still French.
Ouais, c'est pas faux.
I'm a woman, Mary. I can be as contrary as I choose.
Non, moi je crois qu'il faut que vous arrêtiez d'essayer de dire des trucs.
Le backup sound. Regarding my last video, my last intro for The Legend of Korra. Regarding my intro for the last episode. And how mad I was during it. And the fact that I didn't edit the videos, but I think that I took 10 minutes to tell you how frustrated and hurt I was by one comment which was telling me on that week, you know, that I'm living right now, in which I'm offering you, you know, only on YouTube, if I'm only talking about YouTube, 11 videos and all of the work that it demanded to me, all of the time that I spent on it to be sure that no one would be frustrated, you would have new shows because these new shows are just out, and you would have also the usual videos because I didn't want you to have to wait for 1 week and stuff like that. So I worked a lot for that, and that person was telling me that it was not enough, I should have offered more videos than that. I was really mad, and I didn't hide it during the last intro because I knew that it would impact my way to watch the episode, and it was the case, at least at the beginning. I was mad and I wanted the episode to improve my mood. Zorfu was taken by Kuvira. Really, without Julie and Varric ship and me beginning to love this ship and also to trust these characters, without these two characters, the episode on itself wouldn't have improved my mood at all. Can you believe this? I have to thank Julie and Varric for improving my mood. It's insane. Okay, I was saying, regarding that comment, the person just apologized. I was mad, you know, because I gave some of my time, my energy, to that comment, to that person, when maybe I should have just ignored that comment. But I took time to respond to it and to say what I said in the intro of the last episode, you know, that it took me a lot of time, I worked a lot, I wanted people to not be frustrated, that it was frustrating for me to frustrate people even more. I took the time to answer that, and the person just apologized. It's making me think that I was right to respond. No, I have a good community, and okay, people can make mistakes, but at the end of the day, I know that people who are following me on my channel, they are good people. I know that about you guys, because I love the community that you and I were building with this channel. I know because I read all of your comments, I respond to some of them, so I know that what we are building together, it's a good community with nice people. So I'm glad that this guy just apologized, because it's comforting me with that idea. You're good people. Okay, that guy was frustrated, but he knows that what he did was wrong and that I'm working hard for you. I'm glad. My heart is feeling better, you know. Really? I don't need a lot of things into my life to be happy, to be reassured about stuff and all. I didn't say hi to you, right? Hello! After 2 minutes of intro, the girl is saying hi. Hello, I'm Laura. I'm gonna react to The Legend of Korra, season 4, episode 7. I just watched today already the episodes 4, 5 and 6. If you want to see my reaction videos about that, I'm gonna put the links into the eye. There were great episodes, a lot of things happened into them and also around them with me. It was like that. It was great episodes because they were well written. What happened during them was less good, you know? Like Kuvira taking Zerfu? No. Like Julie who is joining Kuvira. I think that she's a spy, you know, she's a double agent. When her love Varric is gonna be back, she's gonna do something, you know, to tell that she's on our side. Like that experience that they want to redo with the vines and all of that, maybe she's gonna in fact do things inside to trafficate it, so it's not gonna work. I don't know. See? I'm putting my trust in Varric and Julie. How weird it is. And I ship them two minutes of one episode and I ship them. It's insane. But Varric, he really has a conscience now, and what he did was something which was right, you know, he did the right thing. I had difficulties to say it. Making that thing, you know, explode, it was the right thing. We don't want anyone to have that power, you know, to... Oh, no. So he did the right thing. With Bolin, they escaped. They need to go back to where? I don't know. I think that Korra is gonna get back to Republic City. It's the only place where she can go in fact right now. If Kuvira, she has all of the Earth Kingdom. No, not the Earth Kingdom. The Earth Empire. The Great Uniter. United all of the Empire. A new dictator conquered all of these territories by force, by manipulation, by threatening people, by brainwashing other ones. She has re-education camps, an entire army. Cool, really cool. My hope for the Earth Kingdom is now on the shoulders of a prince who doesn't know anything about his kingdom, his citizens, and 2 minutes ago who didn't care about that and who just cared about shopping. I want Basingse and the Earth Kingdom to have a good ruler. I want that since seasons for The Legend of Korra, since shows with Avatar The Last Airbender. Basingse deserve that, the Earth Kingdom deserve that. I'm gonna stop this intro right now because the lights are going down and when I'm finishing with the yellow lights it's really not good at all, so maybe I need to hurry a little. Let's go for this episode 7. Like usually, if you want to have my Patreon, we have 4 episodes of advance, which means that we are already on the episode 11! On Patreon today, they have the episode 11. If you want to see that, check the description. You have the link for my Patreon and they have it on Patreon with an extended or a full reaction part. Let's go for this episode 7! I didn't eat my cookie, I'm gonna eat it during this episode. My emotions, they need that. They need a cookie. All of the occasions are good to eat a cookie, okay? It's winter, cookie and tea, I can live with that. Reunion, if it's not the reunion between Toph and her daughter and all of the old gang, I don't care. Oh, I care a little, but not as much. Cookie! Babu! Missed you.
Oh. Well, aren't you a sight for sore eyes? Bumju and I sure missed you.
I missed you also, Bumi.
Bumi
and the cookie. My day is better.
No. Captured mom, dad, and my brothers. I thought I was strong enough to stop them. I feel like such a failure.
You're mad.
It's up to all of us to find a way to deal with her.
It's a political thing, you know, right there.
How about you use your own legs for once? You know, when I fled Republic City with Julie, she carried me 20 miles in one day.
Oh, now it's so obvious that she was in love.
Now we're going to make it up to the world by getting back to Republic City and warning everyone what she's up to. And march with me out of this forest.
Come on.
You really have a way with words, kid. No wonder I'm
He's an actor. Yes.
All right, I'll take the driver's seat for a while. Hop on.
Oh, great. My feet could use a break.
Oh gosh.
Hello there.
Yes!
He promised to be on his best behavior.
Hey, pop into the Avatar state for me. I want to see your eyes.
No.
What? No. Why didn't you ever write to me? Or Bolin?
I don't know.
Twice the big girl.
I didn't know what to say.
Mako, if it makes you feel any better, she didn't write me either.
He'd been writing me letters, and I guess I finally felt ready to try and forgive him. You sure you can trust him? You don't get to disappear for 3 years and then act like you know what's best for me. It's not like I planned to be gone that long. I wanted to come back, but I never felt ready until now.
Bad directions for this reunion.
My bladder is about to explode. I need you to stay in guard.
I'm not gonna hold your hand.
It's really like a kid.
Perhaps a spritz of cologne to freshen up.
What kind of a restaurant? Oh, the kind of restaurant in which you're getting kidnapped.
Haven't seen
him. I'm in laundry.
Cora, Cora, Cora! All of you! Come on, Sammy, you're the best driver in town. Hello! Did you drop him somewhere? No.
Who's not here? This guy was the only one in the truck.
Can you feel it? Feel him?
They're taking Wu to the train station.
Are you sure?
Yes!
No.
Also, not a good time to explain.
How did a bunch of water and firebenders end up in one of Kuvira's re-education camps? Kuvira's
converging states of anyone who's not of Earth Kingdom origin and locking them up.
Purging?
What are you acting so surprised for?
No, I swear! And the inner circle thing lasted like less than a day!
Will you at least tell us where you're taking us?
You're gonna help us talk our way past some Earth Empire soldiers.
And once we're through, we'll see about letting you go.
Look, I'm sorry for what happened to all of you, but as I've been trying to explain, we don't work for Kuvira anymore!
We've been scouting this region for days. There's a wall stretching along the entire border, and patrols guarding every part of it. That checkpoint is our only way out.
I learned how to connect to people's energy through them.
Thanks to Toph.
Lynn's mom. I found her in the swamp. I've met Toph?
Yes!
What was she like? Cranky, more miserable version of Lynn.
Is that even possible?
You'd be surprised.
What? No, it's not a dictator.
Kuvira wants to transfer.
I'll need to see the transfer order.
Listen, pal, I had to fight off 2 badger moles, 6 wolf bats, and 18 hog monkeys to get these guys. So sorry if I don't have the paperwork. So you can let us through, or you can give me your name and rank, and I'll pass it on to Kuvira. You know what happens to soldiers who question her orders, don't you? Bad stuff!
Let them through!
Thank you, Ulrich. Oh, fuck.
Stop them! They're traitors to the Empire!
At least you're on the other side already. What's happening to this camp? But she put you into them because of your origins. Dictation. No? Not enough? Okay, MacGyver, what is your plan? Oh yes! Oh,
you didn't have to come back.
Yeah, I kinda did.
Are Are you my hero, Bolin?
It's me,
Marco.
I'm gonna get you out of here.
Only two of you, it's okay. Ah, more coming.
I'm not going up there.
Really, Cora? She doesn't care anymore. Jump, 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 jump. Yes.
You alright? Yes! Thank you, 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 thank you. If only there was some way to repay you.
Be a good king.
How about I take you out for a night out of town?
No, please, no.
Not exactly what I imagined for our first day back together. But it was kind of like old times.
Yes?
I'm sorry things got so tense earlier. It's alright. I guess after being apart for 3 years, there's bound to be a bit of an adjustment period.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
There's no place else I'd rather be.
You guys are the greatest friends a guy can have.
Not yours. Not yet.
This is Asami's place. She was nice enough to let my family stay here after they fled Boston to say.
Monko!
The prince? You?
Grandma, this is Prince Wu.
She loved the queen. She was the only one.
It's an honor, Grandma Mako.
She loves royalty. I know it might not mean much coming from a guy wearing this uniform, but I'd like to apologize for what Kavir's put you through.
I appreciate that.
We're heading north too. Why don't you come with us? It's the least we can do after you saved our necks.
No, thanks. I'm allergic to drowning. I mean, we have a lift. Yeah.
Varric. Learning what real life is, Varric. Oh, fuck. What
this
is that?
This area is overrun with spirit vines. They appear to be even more powerful than the samples we took.
The swamp here in the swamp. No, 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 not the big! How dare you? How dare you? You're not doing that, you're not doing that, you're not doing that, you're not doing that. I'm beyond mad. I swear, I fucking swear, you doing that to that beautiful and awesome tree, I want to blast you. No, I don't want that. I don't want people today. I want to stop them. Tough. If you're not intervening after that, they are right there into your swamp, you know. They are hurting that tree. You know how important it is. Tough, you're gonna intervene because of that. You have to stop, you know, your little thing about being independent and free. I know that it's what you want. I know that what you want, it's what is right. But right there, you have to intervene. You have to come back. To save us, okay, to save us, to see your daughters. To have a reunion with the old gang. Maybe with Iroh. I'm gonna cut that part. I'm gonna cut what just happened. I just danced, but like I'm a lunatic and crazy person would have danced just because I was excited in advance for Toph being forced to get out of the swamp because they did that. To the swamp. Duff is gonna be back! Okay, episode, what happened during the episode? Bolin, my hero. Varric was a fucking MacGyver, you know, during that moment. It was almost an homage to MacGyver, I have the impression. Awesome, you stopped them without killing them. I love the idea, I love the technique. But the fact that Bolin is coming back to save these persons. My hero. I knew, they didn't say it, but we know that into dictatures like that, a re-education camp for people who are against the regime, you know, like against that dictature. Of course, it's not camp, it's prison, and they are torturing, they are doing bad stuff to these people. And right there, what they said, it was the fact that they were put there because of their origins, you know, like not only their ideas, and we saw that there were firebenders, waterbenders, but we didn't see earthbenders into it. Like, are you really doing that? Like, are you threatening firebender and waterbender who are into the Earth Kingdom because they are not earthbenders? Is it really something like the cult around someone who just wants some people into his or her territories? We can put that on the list of all of the reasons why what Quivira is doing is a fucking dictator. They're okay, they are safe, they are escaping right now, they're gonna be okay. Varric learning what real life is on that boat is already learning what life without Julie is. That moment with Bolin, you know, taking him like that, and after that Varric trying to take Bolin on his shoulders, that was so fun. Mako, Korra and Asami reunited, it was cool. I found that bad, you know, at first, the fact that they were arguing with each other. But in fact, it's logical and it's well done, well thought, you know, for the writers. Because yes, these friends, they didn't see each other, they didn't talk to each other since years, entire years. So of course they changed, of course the relationships between them changed, and they have to readapt to who they are right now. But no matter what, the lesson of this episode for these three, it's the fact that the friendship is still there, and they're gonna work and they're gonna do things together still now, because they believe into the same thing, because their friendship is stronger than all of that. It's pretty cool, really. Prince Hu, of course they were gonna try to kidnap him. Why didn't I think about that? Kuvira, she doesn't want anyone who can threaten her place, and who can threaten her place better than the actual prince, the one who can take the throne, for sure. They saved Prince Hu, who is still annoying, still pretty funny, but come on, still annoying. It didn't seem like someone who learned a lot right now. I thought, you know, that after his little moment with Mako during one of the last episodes, maybe he would have changed. It didn't change for now, but at least Mako is responding to him more and is telling him more when, guy, you need to shut up, you need to do stuff on your own. Maybe we need to go further than that. Where are you guys right now? You jumped out of this train, it's great. You're gonna go back to Republic City. Tenzin is said it, they need to find a solution against Kuvira, but it can't be a fight. We're talking about an entire army, we're talking about a villain who is doing stuff in appearance in a diplomatic way. So it's hard to say we're just gonna fight that person and that's okay. It's not like that, it can't be like that. But now that she wants to threaten them with that superpower thing with the vines, maybe it's gonna change things. I mean, for Republic City and all of the other nations to intervene, to decide to intervene. Which means that we're gonna see Zuko and also Iroh's Jr. General Iroh's Jr. The more we are progressing during this season, the more I think that they're gonna make something like, in fact, Zuko already wants back to see Iroh, Spirit Iroh. And you know, the more we're progressing, the more I think that they're gonna do that. Which is killing me. Just know it. If they're doing that, I want to see that reunion. That moment, you know, when the two of them are gonna see each other, I want to see it, I want to feel it into my heart, I want to die for it. I mean, during it. I'm dying for it to happen and I want to die during it. I'm worried. I deserve that reunion, okay? Okay, I'm gonna stop this video right now and I will see you on another day for new episodes of The Legend of Korra. We still have 6 episodes to finish this season, to finish this show. Did you see You know, we had some names for the next show about Avatar The Last Airbender, you know, the fact that they want to redo it in life with actual actors and actresses. Did you see the faces of this person? That's it, they casted General Iroh. Did you see his face? I'm disturbed, you know, like, I don't know. His face is going well, you know, with the character, with his appearance on screen, it's going well with it. But I'm not sure that he's gonna do what the character did, made me feel during Avatar The Last Airbender, you know, the show that I know. But at least the appearance is okay, it's working well. You know, to interpret the love of my life, Iroh, you're gonna need to do more than just look like him. I need to feel Iroh in you, the Iroh that I know. And that's a big challenge. We'll see. I don't know when the show is supposed to be out, you know, the new one, the live one. Tell me if you know that. Tell me that on the comments. Okay, I'm gonna stop this review right now. It's all for you and for me for today, so it's all for me for now. So bye for now. Bye.
Wait a minute, Doc. Are you telling me that you built a time machine?
Great.